Holy smokes! DJ Powers already went to work on the big man. Gently embrace it up. Wow! Hold on. Grabs TJ, gets him out of the road. Plants him. Man. General Lee. TJ rolls out. I don't blame him one bit for that. Looks like a general comes out too. I don't know. I'm thinking about just only enjoying TJ out of this match. Work on the man that's already injured. That's what I do. I guarantee it. None of these guys giving up any weight to each other. The biggest one of the match is only a few pounds, and that's Bobo. TJ wants them both of them to move back. Looks like Bobo and Jim are going to work together on TJ. I don't know if that's going to work out. You guys might want to watch TJ and Bobo lock up. Jim steps back. I don't blame them. Let these guys wear each other out. That's what I do. Exactly, I know, but I'm telling you right now, TJ Powers, double team, put down hard. General and Bo are working. General must think he's all by himself. I don't know if that's a good idea.
He can take it, set up.
Well, he might be able to.
Keep your mouth shut.
General, I'm starting the way I see it. I'm trying to think ahead of the game. Bo's a big man. I'm just worried. He might be able to handle it. TJ Powers is taking him out of the game real quick by double teaming him. TJ, though, he's a fighter and a scrapper. Trust me on that. Throws Bo, tries to throw him to the second rope. Hangs him. Real well for anybody. General got his bell rung, literally. What? TJ taking a grin and so is Bo. Oh, thank God. I don't know if he wants back in or not. I don't blame him. Oh, he's got TJ by himself. Come on. TJ goes right to the roof before Bo can even get in. That's what makes TJ such a threat, as if he does stuff like this. Because they knew they had to get TJ out of the ring. Oh, trying anything to keep him back his hold. Working on that knee. Drops that knee over him. He's almost hyperextending that knee, folks. I'll tell you what, that's just painful. Twisting that ankle like he does. All does put more pressure on his knee. If Bo's not had reconstructive surgery, he's going to need it after this match. TJ got to work on that knee still. Working that day. Oh man! Taking his hyper extending that knee at the chance he gets. Kevin Two's on like the hit. Wanted to break the whole leg behind me. TJ has to break the whole pole. Smart enough to grab the ropes behind me. TJ's still working on that knee. TJ, don't do it. Slam that knee into the mat with his force. Body weight, too, on top of that. Count of two. TJ doing everything he can. He's got that knee twisted out, that knee twisted out like it is. Oh, my good hair. He's got to do something to break his hold. TJ working that knee. Look at this.